Hello kids, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn table of 63. Let's see the tricks. Let's learn kids.
63 table. Now I am writing 63 table in easy way. Let's start. 63. Here 6 is there. So we need to write first 6 table children. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60. This is a 6 table. And here we have 3. So we need to write 3 now. 3 table. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and 30. And we need to combine these both numbers here. 63, 63. 126, 126. 189, 189. And here we need to draw a one line. And then here it is 2. So we need to write 2 as it is. Next we need to add these both numbers. 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 how much children? 5. Then here 2 is there. So we need to write 2 as it is. And next we have here 3 number. So we need to write 3 as it is. Then 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1 how much children? 1. Here 5 is there. So we need to write 5 as it is. Then here also same thing. Here it is 3. So we need to write 3 as it is. Then 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1 how much children? 7. Here 8 is there. So we need to write 8 as it is. Then here 4 is there. So we need to write 4 as it is. Then we need to add these both numbers here. 2 plus 2 how much children? 4. So we need to write 4 here, and here it is 1, so 1 as it is. Then here, first we need to add these both numbers here children. 8 plus 2 how much children? 10. So I am writing 0 in middle, and 1 I am taking here, borrow. And next we are adding these both numbers here. 4 plus 1 how much children? 5. So I am writing 5 here. Then here it is 4, so I am writing 4 as it is. Then here 5, so we need to write 5 as it is. Then 4 plus 2 how much children? 6, so I am writing 6 here. Next 7, it is 7, 7 as it is. Then here also it is 6, so we need to write 6. 0 plus 3, 0 plus 3 how much children? 3. Here 0 is there. So I am writing 0 as it is. This is 63 table. This is how we need to remember in easy way.
Thank you for watching this video.